Hey, boys and girls, it's Wonder Warrior, and I came here to help you do a full body workout with a medicine ball. But since we don't have a medicine ball, we are going to use a stuffed animal, or if you don't have that, you can use a pillow, or just a regular like soccer-sized ball would work too. All right, first we're gonna do a warm-up. And so for your warm-up, actually first you're gonna sit on the ground and straddle your legs and put your stuffed animal as far as you can reach. Okay, and you're gonna lean forward and just touch him with your fingertips and hold it for 10 seconds. So straddle your legs, forward and 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. Okay, I'm gonna do one more time. And here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Great job. Okay, go ahead and get up, bring your animal with you, and do some hip circles. Hip circles, we're just gonna go around our hips. So we're just loosening up our arms and our shoulders. Okay, 10 of these. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, now go the other way. Let's count up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now we're going to do some ski bends. Okay, so your knees are kind of bent, and you're actually going to twist your body over on this side. You bend your knees a little bit more. So you really want to twist your body so my shoulder is facing the front. Okay, we'll do 10 of these. We'll do German. Ein, zwei, drei, vier, fünf, sechs, sieben, acht, neun, zehn. Okay, that's working out your obliques, which is here on the side. 10 more. Ein, zwei, drei, vier, fünf, sechs, sieben, acht, neun, zehn. Good job. Okay, and our other warm-up is going to be plank taps. Okay, so a plank, you're gonna get down onto your forearms here, which is between your elbow and your wrist. It's gonna be down on the ground, both of them. And you're going to put your animal out in front of you, and you're gonna tap it with one hand at a time. Okay, so this will work out your core, and by reaching, you're actually working on your obliques again. All right, so, in fact, I'm on the core one, that's all right. Okay, so I need to be all the way down. Okay, I'm on my forearms, I lift my knees up, and 10 taps. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez, once, doce, trece, catorce, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Woo! All right, that's a good one. Okay, that actually wasn't that warm, but that's okay. Oh, the body stretch. There we go. That's the one I forgot. Okay, body stretch. You're going to have your animal here. You reach all the way up as high as you can reach. Then you go down all the way to your toes. So have them sit down, but don't let go of them. Hold it for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more time all the way up. Hold it there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And one more time back down, just 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Touch your toes. All right, now we'll finish up the core workout. Core is your abs use it mostly. Okay, we're going to do, my favorite one is the sit up with a twist. So we're gonna get in sit up position. I'll go sideways. Okay, so I'm here, with my knees bent, I'm gonna be laying down. I'm gonna sit all the way up, and I'm gonna twist, again, working on those obliques, onto both hips. So I really wanna turn my body, not just my arms, to work out those obliques. Okay, we'll do 10 in French. Here we go. Da. Twa. Cat. Sink. Cease. Set. Wheat. Enough. These. Alright, so if you're tired, you can go and stop. But if you're in fourth grade or higher, okay, in fifth grade they take the fitness test, and they have to do at least 15 their curl-ups, not quite a full sit-up. But, so you want to get up to at least 15, okay? You don't have to do the twist either. Okay, but this is why practice is really good. I used to only be able to do 5, okay? Now, so you have to do 15 just to pass, okay? But you can go all the way up to 75. 75 is where we stop you. We say, okay, that's enough. Okay, so, but 15 is your goal, is your minimum goal. But if you get up to 75, that's great. But we're going to try and get up to 20, so 10 more. French again, here we go. Da. Trois. Cat. Cinq. Six. Sept. Huit. Neuf. Woo! If you made all those, that's 20. Great job. All right, so let's see. Is that all of our core? Sit-up, curl-ups? Oh, yeah, the other one is, this one's really hard, too. Okay, another great ab workout. Okay, Coach, this is what we did with the video last week. Okay, you're going to have your toes up, and if you got them straight, that's great. I can't. I just put them right close enough. But you're going to have your feet up in the air, and you're going to reach with your stuffed animal to touch your toes. See if we can do 20. And here we go. Spanish. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez, once, doce, trece, catorce, quince, dieciséis, diecisiete, dieciocho, diecinueve, veinte. Woo! That one I can feel. All right, that's our core. Next, we're going to do our upper body. It's going to stand up, and we're just going to do the, sorry, I'm looking at my board. Oh, the front raise. So you start at your hips. You want to keep your arms nice and straight, and you just lift your stuffed animal out in front of you, just like that. And hold it for about 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back down, back up again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, down, up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, down, up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, good. And next one is your shoulder press. Well, this is a good fun one, okay? You want above your head, so you're working on your shoulders. You're pushing with your shoulders and your arms and catching your stuffed animal. Let's do 20 of these in. Let's see what number we've done. Japanese, ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, nana, hachi, kyu, ju. 10 more. Ichi, ni, san, shi, woo, go, roku, nana, hachi, kyu, ju. Woo, all right. And then we have push-ups. This one, I just keep it, it's like the goal to hit your chest. So put it about chest level, down the ground. Again, this is part of the fifth grade fitness test. I believe you have to do 9 to pass, okay? But we're gonna try and do 20. All right, so let's see. Oh, we'll do Punjabi. Ik, do, thin, char, punj, shay. Set, at, no, das. 10 more. Ik,
dog, thin, char, punge, shay, set, hot, no, das.
Woo! Oh, that was good. All right, and that last thing we have in a set, or our last set, is our lower body workout. Okay, so we have a wall sit. That's pretty easy. Sit against the wall. Woo! I got a cabinet behind me. And let's see, I believe you hold it out front. There we go. Now I'm gonna try and get lower this time. Oh, let's do the alphabet. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now, if you are using an actual medicine ball or something heavier, you can keep it close. Okay. If it's, or you can keep close and just pet it anyways. All right. Next leg one, lunges with a twist. So again, you like the twist, so we're working on the obliques. Okay, so, and this one, you want to do really low lunges. Not super low, but here. We're going to make an L with your leg. One, switch legs. Two, oh, I forgot to do the twist. Turn over. One, side,
side,
up. Two,
side,
side. Three,
side,
side. Four,
side,
side. Five,
side,
side. Six,
side,
side. Seven,
side,
side. Eight,
side,
side. Nine,
side,
side. 10,
side,
side. Halfway there. 11,
side,
side. 12,
side,
side. 13,
side,
side. 14,
side,
side. 15,
side,
side.
Ooh, lost my balance.
16,
side,
side.
17,
side,
side.
18,
side,
side.
19,
side,
side.
And 20,
side,
side. Woo! Let's see, then we have, oh, drop squats. Yeah, this is a good one. So you're doing a squat, put your animal down, you stand up, and then you pick it back up. Squat, pick it back up. This is a beginning of parenthood. This is your baby. Put the baby down. Oh, he's crying. Pick the baby up. Put him down. Pick him up. Okay, 20 of these. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Woo! Call to my legs. And your gluteus maximus. Let's see. And this one. It says. Oop, let me go see. Front. Oh, no, we did that. Lunge with the twist. All right, so you guys are done. Okay, thanks for working out with me. That was a great full body workout. See you later. Give your animal a hug. Bye. Have a wonderful day.